got a 135 bent press on my fourth attempt, so I was pretty happy with that PR. It's really not that much in relation to the actual potential of the bent press, but for me, it's a whole lot of progress since when I started this lift about a year ago, I couldn't even do the empty bar. I had to do a 15-pound plate, and I really couldn't perform the movement properly at all. Even now, I'm just now getting to where I'm mostly